are in San Juan. I just stepped out of our hotel room, and it's a pretty nice view. We have an ocean view, and we actually can see the ocean from our room. Like I say, I just stepped out the door. Yeah, I just took a walk across the street. I figured I'd get a shot of the beach here. And there's a doggy that just went into the water. I guess his owner threw something in, the doggy went in to retrieve it. Hey, yeah, good doggy. Great dog. Yeah, it's a nice beach. There's a picture looking into the sun. It's in the other direction. Yeah, that's our room over there on the other side of the fence. And as you can see, there's palm trees all around. Really pretty view. And it's called Three Palms, the Three Palms Inn. And here we are. This is where we're staying. At Waiataka. Or Waiataka. And it's a pretty nice place. And here we are at Waiataka. At least we're at our hotel, overlooking the beach at Waiataka. And what you're looking at is an old railroad tunnel. Here, I'll zoom in on it. And there you are, I'm zoomed in on it. Years ago, a train used to go through that tunnel. And it's a really pretty view from up here. And here we are at Waiataka and the tunnel. And it's very pretty here. Nice beach. We came here the other day, did some sunbathing and some ocean bathing. And I'm standing at the entrance to the tunnel and you can see the other side. Here you see the sign for the hotel as we enter the driveway. This is the driveway leading into the Parador de Pines. This is the smaller pool close to the hotel. This is the swimming pool, the lower swimming pool at